There's two things I know for sure. She was sent here from heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed at night, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all of the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all, for butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flies beside the pony, daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve a hug every morning and butterfly kisses at night.
Happy birthday, Faith. This is Grandma Natalie. I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I want you also to know that Grandpa Thomas loved you so much. When he found out you were going to be born, he was so happy. And when you were born, he was the happiest grandfather in the world. He loved Grandpa. You with all his heart and thought about you always.
Tell me about the good old days.
I want you to know that
sometimes it feels
he wanted
like
to see you grow up. That was one of his desires.
This world's gone crazy.
You know, he's an angel in heaven now, and he's watching over you, honey.
Take
happy
me
birthday,
back
sweetheart.
To yesterday, when the line between right and wrong didn't seem so hazy.
Stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I-